We got some dysfunctional relationships in this game.
Nice voice acting.
Hello, this is Yahweasel. This is Legend of Sword and Fairy 5 Prequel. Here with me is DC. Say hello.
Hello.
No clue what I'm doing. I don't know why I'm here. I don't know what my goals are. I erased everything from my... It's gone. It's all gone. Yes.
Yes. So you're going to the demon...
Right.
Like the old demon tomb.
Right, with the guy who we still don't think is a demon because we're the stupidest protagonist in the world. So do I just go? I mean,
yep.
Okay.
Yes.
What's new? Is this new? No. Nothing is new. Nothing is new. This is new.
Wait. Huh.
No. This isn't new.
Wait.
Oh, we can go back to the crystal caves. That's kind of strange. I really thought that was a bit of a once-off place, but apparently we could just hop right on back. Illusion Queen in chat suggests that in order to progress the plot, I need to sleep. I need to figure out my sleeping arrangements. Finally, the things we couldn't steal before, we can steal them. We can steal it all.
Poison averting pearl orb.
Really? We had plenty of those, but okay.
But they expire.
Ah.
Fishbone chain. It's like a necklace or something. Maybe. A bracelet. Healing soul stone. A plant. I don't know what that plant is. Beast hide.
Wow, we're getting one. This is a chapter of something I'm never gonna read.
Yep.
Wow, we stole a lot from her. Boy, she had the good stuff. Had. Now we have it. Hooray, stealing! I remember this place.
Oh.
I didn't remember where it was, but I remember it. Ah, yep, and this is Do You Want to Progress? Okay. We had to click the right button first. Well, things always go well when Moo does something mysterious at night. Certainly nothing has ever gone wrong for this starting point. Dat. Satan, are you here? I came to meet you. Satan, hello.
Who's there?
Just me, your good friend, Satan. No, oh no, never mind.
Oh, sister, it's so late. Why are you not sleeping? Sister Mu, what were you just doing?
Definitely not giving information to the devil.
I saw a bird dropped on the ground, and it looks like it's injured, so I picked it up, and it looks like it's fine, so I let it fly away.
Was that bird a mysterious evil-looking owl or anything? No, okay.
Sister Mu, stop lying.
Ooh.
Because of my illness, I rarely sleep. And even if I do, I don't sleep very deeply. Back in the Emerald Creek village, I wasn't able to sleep. I couldn't sleep. So, and then I saw you walking out of the door in late in the night, and you caught a bird.
And I decided to do nothing about this because it did not seem in any way suspicious to me.
后来，我还有几次大半夜听见口哨声或者鸟的声音。
After that, I have heard several times whistling or bird sounds.
木姐姐，你是不是在瞒着我们？
Are you half bird?
Sister Mu, are you sending messages to the outside?
你说呀。
Speak.
She did not say that with the right emotion. I maybe it was like trying to mix it with whispering. I don't really know why they're whispering.
你都看见了，我还说什么？
Well, you saw it all. What else can I say?
你往外传信的事，我之前也觉得蹊跷。可是想着木姐姐，你总有自己的原因，也就一直没说。
I was suspicious for at you sending messages to the outside, but I think maybe you have your own reasons, so I didn't ask you.
直到今天，杰罗姑娘说我们里面有奸细，我一下就想起这件事来。Until
today, when Miss Jielo mentioned that there's a spy within us, and I thought about the whole thing.
李小哥他们寨子的消息，是不是你传出去的？害得他们都。
Did you send a message about the camp of Brother Li? Did you make them...
他们虽然是山贼，可也没坏到该死的地步啊。Even
though they're bandits, they shouldn't be dead.
The thing to do with a dangerous spy who you think has caused death is to confront them in a secluded area alone where no one will hear you scream. That's the really important thing.
I did not put them in that situation.
Shaw is banking entirely on Mu's sapphic tendencies here.
这件事大概确实跟我脱不了干系。But that's not entirely accurate. That thing probably has something to do with me.
可是妹子，你相信我，我绝对没有把他们的消息出卖给皇甫家。
But sister, you should trust me that I've never sold their information to the Huangfu family.
Only to the devil.
But then who on earth?
No, who in hell?
Big Young Lord is the heir of the Xiahou family, and many clans in the martial arts world are interested in his family. Therefore, I sold his information. However,
我没想过害人，而且无论如何,
it turns out he's exactly as useless as he looks, so nobody was buying.
I've never meant to do evil things against people, and I would never hurt friends like you.
Mm-hmm.
尤其是每次看到你，就会想到我妹妹。她要是还活着，也差不多你这么大。Especially
you. Whenever I see you, I will be reminded of my younger sister. If she were still alive, she would be about your age.
妹妹.
Younger sister.
Younger sister. Yep.
木姐姐.
That's one of the few words I can recognize.
Oh, that's Sister Mu.
Joey points out that this is how Mu just friend zoned. Sister zoned.
Sister Mu, please don't feel sad. I will stop asking. I trust that you won't hurt us.
Yeah, that seems like the right way for this to have gone.
还有你妹妹的事，你要是想她的话，真的把我当成你妹妹也没关系。我已经没有亲人了，你愿意把我当成妹妹，我很高兴的。And
regarding your younger sister, if you are missing her and you think of me as your younger sister, that's fine. I have no relatives too, so if you want to treat me like your younger sister, I'll be very glad.
By the way, I killed my younger sister, that's why she died.
But if the camp have to do with you, then we have to ask for forgiveness from little brother Lee, and we should try to make up for it. And if they want to fight, I will help you.
Thank you, little sister. That is the longest sentence I have yet translated.
New achievement. Sister, I will stop doing the information business anymore. It's almost midnight. We still need to travel tomorrow. Let's go back up. And you should take some sleep and don't be worried. Don't worry, I will wake you up. And even if I can't wake you up, we still have a big young lord. Sister Mu, you're making fun of me again.
You're making fun of my critical medical condition.
Sorry, for the sake of them, I can only do this.
Illusion Queen asks if I also recognize older brother, younger brother, and older sister. I certainly once knew them. It's worth saying that at one point in my life, I learned enough Mandarin to I was about to say that, you know, if I desperately needed something in China, then I could get it. My one experience in Beijing, of course, if they see a white guy, no one is ever like, you can speak Mandarin and they'll if they know any English, they'll respond in English and they will be so shocked to see any white person speaking Mandarin at all that it's useless. But at one point, I certainly knew all of that, but I have sort of re-remembered little brother from the game. Little sister, rather, from the game.
Older sister, from now on, we are blood sisters.
Yeah, that's not how that works. That was younger sister. Now I'm playing you, and once again, I don't mind the fact that usually it spends a weird amount of time telling you, you know, each individual left the team, now each individual joined the team, but it's so strange that it sometimes does that, and sometimes doesn't. I just completely swapped teams without any message about it at all. You can't do that! Like, you can't mix and match! Sometimes tell me, sometimes not! We did say we'd go home, but
of course...
The game
thinks you can figure it out.
We did say we'd go home, but of course, you know me. I immediately have to try and escape. Escape the confines of the video game.
That totally looked traversable, but no.
Oh, yeah. It's same here. Apparently, we're in the night version of this area has invisible walls and not even the usual invisible plot walls where they will, you know, say, no, we should probably go home. No, it's just, I magically can't traverse this for no obvious reason.
什么事?
What is this?
What's the matter? Right. Let's go see the moon.
前些天就说过, 等萤火虫出来了, 咱们一起到树顶那个花前月下呀。
I told you a few days ago, when the fireflies are out, we will go to the treetop and then do the in front of the flower and under the moon thing.
我没心情。
I'm not in the mood for that.
不行,
That is such a complicated euphemism for sex.
That's not the euphemism. But anyways.
She's an exhibitionist. She wants to go up onto the treetops out in the open.
She's saying, no, we are leaving tomorrow. If we don't watch the moon today, we will never know when we'll have another chance. It's true that we've been through many events. However, why is little brother Li still resisting? Miss Jielo is trying to ask him out so hard. It'll be fine. Even steel is afraid of soft things that can wind around your fingers. But let's not disturb them. If they saw us, then he may actually refuse the date.
He's looking in their direction. What is he, blind?
Let's go. It's really beautiful. I'm not lying to you. Okay, let's go.
And now I'm playing her? I'm playing both of them, except in this scene, it actually shows both of them. And I can do the tab thing. Why does this game have no consistent rules to anything?
Wow.
Each moment of the game is a different game that just uses the same rendering engine and nothing else in common. Up we go. This is my favorite dogging place. Right on top of the trees. Yet another pointless gameplay moment where we couldn't do anything except walk to the next place.
Big brother Li Yan, see, isn't this beautiful?
Nah, not really. Joey is complaining about mechanical keyboard sounds, or perhaps just praising mechanical keyboard sounds.
This way, you sit here.
Sit here on this random chunk of wood that we just left here when we stopped building this place.
You can't see this any time. Every year, it's only this time that you can see so many fireflies. After we leave tomorrow, I don't know when we will be able to see this again. I think you'd better stay here.
He says, as if he could possibly convince her otherwise.
That's not possible. We agreed.
And by we agreed, I mean I agreed at you.
Wherever you go, I will go. Don't even think about losing me. Jielo, why do you follow me all the time? Does there need to be a reason? I just like that.
Also, I'm the only person on Earth who knows the cure to gangrene, and yet you won't let me use it. Okay, he's randomly sick.
What's wrong?
Meishi.
Nothing.
要是说最开始的时候
Speaking of the beginning,
which we weren't.
那天我在你们那边山上抓小蛇玩，都快抓到了，你突然冒出来把我一把推开，结果自己倒被咬了。那时我还生气往你身上扔骨呢。
That day, I was trying to catch small snakes in the mountain, and I almost had a snake. But then you appeared suddenly and then pushed me away. And then you were bitten by the snake. And I was really pissed that I threw bugs on you.
And that's what happened to your arm.
你还记得吗?
Do you still remember?
本以为你也会像别的人那样疼得受不了跟我求饶呢。结果你就那么硬挺着走了，好像一点都不怕苦的样子。
I thought you would just be like other people, and you will be in such pain that you will beg me for life. However, you just walked away taking all this in, and it seems that you are not afraid of the bugs at all.
And now your right arm is largely useless, so, you know, sorry about that.
很奇怪，就用寻人风追到你们寨子，天天跑去找你玩。然后就
I thought you were weird, so I used chasing bees to find your camp, and then I go there every day to find you, and then
我从小练蛊，一条小蛇算什么呀？有时还会在毒虫堆里睡觉呢。还是第一次有人这么紧张我呢。
I cook bugs since I was a kid, and I'm definitely not afraid of a little snake.Sometimes I even sleep among poison bugs. This is the first time that somebody is so worried about me.
Yeah, poison is a little bit different from demon magic.
有人类的女人给过我吃的。仇归仇，恩是恩。这点我们分得比人类清楚。
I help you just because I felt like, for the moment. When I was young, some human women have given me food.And I can tell, hatred versus gratefulness. I'm better at this than human beings.
Hmm, 没关系，我会对你比其他女人对你都好，好到让你只记得我，不能没有我。
That's fine. I will treat you better than any other woman, so that you only remember me, and you can't live without me.
That's not creepy at all.
This is not something a girl should say.
Game anticipated me.
If I like, why can't I say that? And I only say to you.
Yeah, trust me, I've only said that to you and definitely nobody else.
You better not follow us.
Wow.She managed to hop over there pretty fast.
Didn't we have an agreement? Why are you, why do you change your mind again?
不是说丧气话。今后的我，处境只会比现在更糟。
I'm not trying to be pessimistic, but, from now on, my situation will only be worse.
要是你也
And if you are...
丽言，你这个猪头，我说那么多都白说了。
丽言, you pighead. What I just said was wasted.
我喜欢你就是喜欢你，我才不管以后会怎么样。
I just like you. I don't care what situation you will be in the future.
你放心。
And then his arm fell off.
谁治得住我？我知道你的兄弟们都不在了，你很不开心。可我是一定要一辈子陪着你的。
My bug magic is so powerful. Who can stop me? And I know that you're sad that all your brothers are gone. However, I will accompany you for the rest of your life.
You can never escape me. The bug woman is here forever. The bug woman is part of you.
杰罗，你真的一定要跟我走吗？想清楚了。
Are you sure you want to follow me? Did you think everything through?
不用想了，一定要的。
I don't need to think. I must.
好，那你就跟我走。
Fine, then you follow me.
我不知道怎么带女孩子好，不过我会试着去做。
I don't know how to treat a girl well, but I will try.
We got some dysfunctional relationships in this game.
Nice voice acting.
Okay.
I caught
this
for you. Eat it.
Oops, it absorbed into your hand.
奇怪，总觉得中原的月亮都没有家乡的来得漂亮。
I always feel that the moon in the Middle Plains is not as beautiful as my hometown.
其实我们这还有好多好看的风景，你都没有看过呢，真可惜。
We actually have much more beautiful scenery here, and you have never seen any of those. What a pity.
I'm slightly shocked not to have seen any pre-rendered cutscene here.This feels like if there was ever going to be a pre-rendered cutscene in this game, and there have only been about four, then this would be a point for it.
I mean, that's expensive, so...
True.
When we have time in the future, if you want to see the scenery, I will accompany you.
I'm suddenly nauseous!
I'm still not used to how he talks now.
怎么?
What's wrong?
I have to make this aside. This, of course, just means what, but being able to translate what into the many possible meanings of that is amazing. What's wrong in this context makes sense, but he didn't just say what.
Yes.
那我们就说好了。
Okay, I'll have your word.
还有啊，我叫你利大哥，可别人也能这么叫啊，那多没意思。我以后就叫你严哥，好不好？
Well, now I call you Big Brother Lee, but other people call you the same. So that's boring. Can I call you Brother Yan from now on?
Oh, yeah, wow, you brother-zoned him, too. That's freaking weird.
严哥，这种人类的叫法总觉得有点怪怪的。
Brother Yan, this human pronunciation is a little bit strange.
It's actually supposed to be pronounced, yeah!
有什么别扭啊？那直接大哥，好吧。
You feel strange? Well, I'll just call you Big Brother. Is that fine?
that's just a thousand times creepier. Thanks.
大哥.
Wait, do you know what this is?
Was that Big Brother? But...
Yes.
It was just like the creepiness of it, and also it like clicked in my head that it sounds a lot like the English name Doug. So she's just gonna call him Doug from now on. it all the madness just clicked all at once there.
Yeah, the synergy between Chinese and English pronunciation just clicked.
Hey! Poetry nuke time! That was only half a nuke, though.
They're like quietly watching fireflies in greens.
Now, how can this have one one pink in the middle of a sentence? I don't understand how that's even possible.
One one meaning like going through things one by one. So they're going some examples. Yeah. Some pink cheeks, soft gut, 10,000 thoughts.
Pink cheeks, thought, soft gut, songs. So they're eating pork, understood. For next time. Gentlemen, thanks for watching. If you like the video, join us on Discord at yahweasel.com/Discord. Cheers from Yahweasel.
Cheers.